Channel 4 Action News. Right now, we're talking about those icy roads all throughout our region, causing all kinds of problems for drivers this morning, including this. Look at this. Pittsburgh police, this is a car sliding down Flemington Street in Squirrel Hill about an hour or so ago now, and staying in Squirrel Hill as well. We're talking about multiple accidents here. This is Graphic and Dealey Streets. Look at this. Four cars involved. Sky 4 up over the scene. Boy, you just have to be so careful out there this morning. Again, this is indicative of what's going on all throughout the region.